Hey folks, Alan Saunders here with Pittsburgh Sports Live, wrapping things up from St. Vincent College, where the Steelers finished their final practice here of training camp 2019. And while it's sun shining behind me, the practice was actually cut short today after just about an hour and 20 minutes due to some lightning in the area. But they got a lot accomplished, working mostly in situational football, things like the red zone, things like the two-minute drill, things like hurry-up offense. And that's exactly one of the things that Steelers quarterback Ben Roethlisberger said they wanted to see this year from this group that is mostly the same unit on offense that returns from 2018, with very few exceptions. The one of those places is at wide receiver, where they obviously lost Antonio Brown, and they added Deontay Johnson, an interesting weapon, and Dante Moncrief, a player who's been out for a lot of camp. They had both of them working today. Johnson's been in and out with a couple of minor injuries. Moncrief's been working through a dislocated finger, but the two of them were full go today. And, you know, it really was an opportunity for the offense to find tune those details, and that's what you're doing when you're dealing with a unit that is has so many returning players. But it was actually the defense that came out ahead in today's drills, as the offense ran out of time in that two-minute drill, and that unit has also really come together throughout this training camp. Pretty much everything the Steelers could ask for from an on-the-field perspective. Obviously off the field, still an emotional dealing with the loss of wide receivers coach Darrell Drake. And, you know, they have gotten things back to a normalcy from an on-the-field standpoint. Still definitely something that the team is working through and dealing with, particularly that wide receiver group. Ryan Switzert spoke to the media for the first time today, as did Ben Roethlisberger, and they both just talked about you know, communicating and being there for one another. And that's something this team is going to still have to deal with going forward. But the breaking camp of today is going to provide sort of an emotional break for the team as they get out of St. Vincent. They'll head back to the Rooney Sports Complex on the south side, where they will continue their practice after their second preseason game this Saturday. I will be there Saturday along with Mike Asti at Heinz Field as the Steelers face the Kansas City Chiefs in their second preseason game. We'll have more then. Until that time, thanks for watching. I'm Alan Saunders for Pittsburgh Sports Live.